अच्छे पावर बैंक्स अगर आपको लेने हैं, ये वीडियो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होने वाला है। मैं आपको बताने वाला हूं सबसे अच्छे 5 पावर बैंक्स अंडर 1000 रुपीज। और ये जो लिस्ट है दोस्तों, ये बनाते समय हमने कुछ मिनिमम बेसिक क्राइटेरिया रखा हुआ है, जैसे हमेशा हम रखते हैं डिवाइसेस जब आपको बताते हैं, तो कम से कम प्राइस 1000 रुपए होनी चाहिए। यस, 10,000 mAh की कैपेसिटी कम से कम होनी चाहिए। पोर्ट्स के मामले में दोस्तों, एक USB टाइप सी चाहिए, एक USB टाइप ए होना चाहिए, एंड इन एंड आउट पोर्ट्स भी होने चाहिए। 18 वॉट फास्ट चार्जिंग चाहिए। जी हाँ, 10 वॉट 5 वॉट नहीं, 18 वॉट चाहिए फास्ट चार्जिंग।
So for the materials with what we needed is first any OTG cable or what do you say, USB cable. I have USB-C type C, micro USB, and lightning for iPhone. Yeah, iPhone. Second you need is a multimeter. If you don't have it, no problem. Okay. If you don't have it, no problem. And any one of these, anyone, teen mein se ek, theek hai, any one of these. So what I will use is this, because I am very good with this. This is called a wire cutter, and this is called a stripper. Okay. Sorry, stripper. Okay. And this is dukan wale knife bola, so knife. Second thing we need is this is called soldering wire. Okay, this is called as a power bank module, but I would recommend not to use this because let me focus it. So the problem with this is missing some ICs. Okay, wait, you see this silver lines, these are the ICs which this board is missing. Okay, I would recommend not to use this because it can caught fire. Yes, the whole PCB will caught fire, or your batteries will caught fire, dono mein se ek. Okay, so don't use this.
12 seconds later.
Yeah, you also need one cardboard box. Okay, let me. So I have already done this wiring and all. I will tell you. You see the spring? Wait, I need this light. Okay. You see these springs and this? Yeah, it is already written plus here, then there will be minus on the opposite side. So there is that. And yeah, use this type of board. It has display. Let me use this. Around 67, okay. 67C. Around that region. Okay. So it's good working. Yeah, what you need to do is just plug this in and it's boom. Yeah, these batteries are called as 18650 cell. You can get it from your old laptop batteries. I have a bunch of them. Wait, you see this bunch? Yeah, these are too much batteries. Yeah, they are around 20 around. Okay. I haven't counted them myself, so rough value around 20. And yeah, to join these, wait, let me show you the board. Oh wait, as you can see, this board, it has a type C. Yeah, this one is type C, micro USB, and lightning. Yeah, yes, this is lightning.
Later.
Yeah, एज यू कैन सी, फिर इसमें स्क्रू ड्राइवर हो, दिस इज लाइटनिंग, ओके लाइटनिंग, माइक्रो यूएसबी टाइप सी, ओके लाइटनिंग, माइक्रो यूएसबी, ओके एंड दिस इज टाइप सी, ओके ट्रिपल कनेक्शन इन वन पावर बैंक सर्किट, इट ऑल्सो डिस्प्ले सो यू कैन सी हाउ मच परसेंटेज इट इज चार्ज और नॉट,
328
A. बी प्लस बी माइनस, सो यू हैव टू कनेक्ट इट लाइक दैट. So that's all for the video. See you guys next time. And yeah, for the ones who doesn't want to solder anything, you can do like just tape it here. And for these, you can use where is that? Wait. Yeah, you can use these in parallel. Okay, parallel means positive for positive, or you can use this for this year you have to do like this, okay, this is positive, this is negative, like this, yeah, you have to do it like this if you want, if you got this one. And for the single ones, you have to do. You will get a bunch of positive wires and a bunch of negative wire. So you have to group them up and tie them. Then serve electric tape. Then just wait. I should show you one thing. See, there is a hole there. Yeah, there is a hole. You have to put them there inside the hole, and the same hole is present in this model 2. So there will be no problem. Link is in the description of all the parts you needed. Okay. So see you next time. Okay. Take care.